Did you see her? That virtuous little maiden, complete with followers in tow? They're probably going straight to pillage graves. I've heard enough about the lady for a lifetime. How did that old man make it back? Unexpected. But I suppose stranger things have happened. Hmm? What now? I'm not up for chatting.
Oh, my guests, I will be departing. So? It was a
You look awful. Times are grim. At least you don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her.
Now it's out of my hand.
You are then we've no time to fraternize. We must not let this curse overcome us. Did I not explain? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not.
Thank you.
by good smiths. Why not lend it to me?
Magnificent! You won't be disappointed. I can hardly wait to get started.
Yeah, I have my pyromancy of the Great Swamp, so I can usually manage with a bit of care. Oh, yeah. By the way, I can share my spells with you. I think you have a knack for it. All you need are the materials. I'll be pleased to help you. Ah, and unless you find the magic's unsavory. Yeah, wonderful. I'm sure that, you know, they'll be of some use, some assistance. Here, first take this.
A flame from the Great Swamp. Now you're a fully fledged pyromancer. Why, let's get started right now.
Pyromancy is the produced flame, then channel. Just as a pyromancer must be in tune with nature herself. My home, the Great Swamp, is an abundant store of nature. You will understand one day. It only takes time. Pyromancy has it messes poorly with advance, and pyromancy, which is fine, as I never got along with anybody anyway. So, for me...
A pyromancer's flame. The flame... When I gave you that flame, please take good care of it. A pyromancer's flame. The flame, please...
Wow.
Goodbye, then. Be safe, friend. Don't you dare go.
Thank you.